Tango is not easy, first of all, because it's a connection between two people, and both people must learn a new language. And the language of the woman or the leader or follower are not the same, are complementary, but not the same, are not specular. We move as a mirror, but we do different things. Going the backward step, you use before your toe and then your heel, the opposite when you go forward. So why I like tango? Because maybe I am old-fashioned, because there are rules. Now it's a little bit confused with the rules, but I continue to think that there is rules, a rule, two rules, complain together, no one push the other. We have to make agreement, but without speaking. The agreement is emotionally and technically. If you are able to do something really technically, your emotion become more wide, more open. This, if you don't have technique, you can say everything you want. This is sentimento, this is tutta una mentira.
Of you who have been dancing tango for years, but you feel that you can't quite capture the essence of it and step up to the next level, still struggling to communicate in the language of tango. And for those of you that are just at the beginning of your tango journey, maybe not even taken a class yet because it's intimidating and you are not sure if it is for you. Never before has this ensemble of tango experts came together to reveal the unique and ever-changing thought process behind teaching, learning, sharing, and evolving Argentine tango. The Tango Secret Summit will give you a glimpse into full understanding. It will allow you to attain unattainable, even if just for a second.